my creative. So today I'm here to share a hot mess card making video with you. First, I want to say that this background is one of the backgrounds I made in my distress oxide experiment. I will leave the link to that video in the eye so you can see how I made this background. And look at Coda coming join me while I'm making this card for my friend Estelle. So the story behind this card is that Estelle loves everything fall and Halloween, and I just found these dyes that I will use later on in the video, and I knew I want to make her something Halloween-y and something fallish, you know, that kind of stuff. So I am trying to make this, and oh boy, do I make a lot of mistakes, stupid mistakes, just by not thinking. And I think it's very important for me to share that with you as well. I had trouble with my embossing powders. I had trouble with the foam tape for the shaker card. I had trouble with so many things. It was just ridiculous. It actually took me over 2 hours to complete this card. This usually never takes me that long to make a card, but this really, I had 2 hours of footage. So I cut a lot of it out. But I wanted to let you know that this was truly a hassle for me to make this card. And I did send it out to Estelle. It's not the best card I ever made. And it's not perfect, but it's just the way it is, right? So I hope you will enjoy this hot mess card making video. And I hope to see you all next time. Bye!